go, Benjamin. Hell yeah. I mean, that's the way Benjamin went. I always go through here and then turn around. Like your tires need to go, put them there. You'll crawl up any line you want.
I'm okay.
You look great coming up there, buddy.
Oh, yeah?
Wow. You did. You look great.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. For an old man, you look pretty damn agile.
I am agile.
You're more agile than I am. I just fell on my ass down there.
Yeah, I know. I said, it couldn't really be out. It could be in. The buggy.
Oh, yeah. Buggy. Oh, yeah. That and a bit of blood. I said to Charity, I said, I wish you would keep doing that. She said, what happened? I said, you ran over my arm with your top here.
Oh.
I didn't. Did I run over your arm? No, I just slid on my ass. They Zillas need to make us shoes. Because the thing is that the tires will put up places where we need Zilla shoes.
Those Solomon shoes that Brian and Ryan have, they kind of are. They got cleats on them.
Have they?
A little bit. I need to try some of those.
line, it's if you don't, it's hard. Once you find the line, it's not bad. What? What? Say that again? Hey. You okay? You okay? If you finish this trail, this is by far the best f***ing trail you've ever done. It's the worst I've ever seen it. Tires.
I didn't like this drill in my full body. It was
hard in the full body, but it's a lot worse now. I remember breaking a ball joint right on that tree before.
Good job, Chris.
Careful.
arms. It's what's hitting you. Trailing arms. Hey, are you a four-wheel drive?
Yeah.
His front's not pulling. Try it again. Nah, front ain't pulling. Another foot right there. Now just keep the wheels straight and gas it. Watch out, H. all the way, got my tire all the way around that rock. Dude, that was awesome.
Thanks.
That was some good shit right there.
Appreciate y'all guys helping me out, dude.
Oh yeah, man. I
just
that
know food. That you was going to get that damn thing and get on you.
I hate that drop shot. That was f***ing awesome. Yeah. Good job, Ruth.